Voting is officially closed and will be counted in ballots.